Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into something that never fails to lift our spirits, feel-good movies. You know those heartwarming films that remind us of the strength we all have inside? Yeah, those. To kick off our discussion, let me hit you with a quote. Courage is not the absence of fear, but the triumph over it. It perfectly sets the stage for the movies we're going to explore today. Only the Brave, The Finest Hours, and Twister. Only the Brave. First up, let's talk about Only the Brave. This film tells the incredible true story of the Granite Mountain Hotshots, an elite group of firefighters who risk everything to battle devastating wildfires. From the very start, you're hit with the intensity of their work, which is both nerve-wracking and awe-inspiring. What really stands out in this film is the celebration of bravery. We watch these firefighters face life-threatening challenges. And it's just amazing to see their commitment to saving lives, even when it means facing danger head on. And let's not forget the camaraderie and brotherhood among them. The strong bonds they form remind us how important friendship and teamwork are, especially when the going gets tough. You often hear, "No one can do it alone," and this movie really drives that point home. Then there's the theme of sacrifice. The film doesn't sugarcoat the realities of firefighting, showing us the highs and lows they experience. But through it all, there's this powerful message of hope and resilience that shines through. You really can't help but feel inspired as you watch their story unfold. It's about human spirit at its finest, The Finest Hours. Next on our list is The Finest Hours. Now, this one is another incredible true story, focused on a daring Coast Guard rescue during a massive storm in the 1950s. You're going to be on the edge of your seat. The film details how these brave rescuers ventured out into a raging sea to save crew members from a sinking oil tanker. What I love about this film is how it emphasizes courage and determination. The rescuers face unbelievably challenging conditions, and the intensity is palpable. But beyond the action, there's this underlying theme of hope that resonates throughout. Even in the most dangerous situations, these characters never give up, and that's something we can all relate to in our own lives. The emotional depth adds a layer of richness, making you really feel for these characters as they fight to survive against all odds. And because it's based on real events, it hits home even harder. You know you're watching something that really happened, which adds a poignant touch to their triumphs and sacrifices. By the end, you're left with a warm feeling in your heart, and maybe even a little tear in your eye. Twister. Last but definitely not least, let's chat about Twister. This film takes us on a thrilling ride through Wisconsin as storm chasers pursue tornadoes. It's action-packed and full of adventure, which makes it super entertaining to watch. You'll find yourself gripping the edge of your seat during those heart-pounding storm-chasing scenes. But it isn't just all action. There's also a lighthearted side to the film that balances everything out. The humor sprinkled throughout makes it a fun watch. You can't help but laugh at some of the quirky exchanges between the characters, even when they're facing life-threatening situations. What really ties Twister together, though, is the character relationships. The chemistry among the storm chasers, along with the romantic tension, gives it an emotional flair. Their journey of personal growth throughout the film makes it even more relatable. Plus, it highlights the importance of following your passion, which is something we can all aspire to. So, to wrap things up, we've explored three fantastic feel-good movies, Only the Brave, The Finest Hours, and Twister. Each of these films reminds us of the power of courage, resilience, and the importance of community and support. They really capture the essence of what it means to face challenges head-on, and inspire us to do the same. I hope this inspires you to queue up one of these films for your next movie night, and I'd love to hear from you. What are your favorite feel-good movies? Drop them in the comments below and let's chat about it. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe for more awesome content, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss a thing. Thanks for watching, and as always, keep shining.